Angelina Jolie looked every inch the proud mom as she beamed alongside her son Knox Jolie Pitt at the Governor Awards on Sunday. The Oscar-winning actress and her handsome 16-year-old son, whom she shares with ex-Brad Pitt, took over the red carpet at the Red Dolby Ballroom, effortlessly commanding attention with their striking style. Jolie dazzled in a shimmering gold and silver sleeveless gown, radiating Hollywood glamour, while oversized diamond earrings and a matching necklace added the perfect touch of sparkle. Her newly lightened locks were swept into a cheek bun, and she shared an easy laugh with Knox, who looked dashing in a tuxedo. As the duo posed for photos, Knox towering over his mom with the striking resemblance to his matinee idol father made a memorable grand entrance. Notably absent were his siblings, Maddox, Peck, Zahra, Shiloh and the twins, Vivian and Knox, making it a rare mother-son moment at the star-studded event. The pair mingled with the who of Hollywood, including Pamela Anderson, Demi Moore, Nicole Kidman and Elizabeth Olsen, among many others. The event put on by the Film Academy Board of Governors is honoring the late Quincy Jones, James Bond producer Barbara Broccoli, and Michael G. Wilson, filmmaker Richard Curtis and casting director Juliet Taylor. Angelina's outing comes as the actress continues to promote her latest film Maria, a biopic about opera legend Maria Callas, which is already generating Oscar buzz. So thanks for watching this video and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe the channel for more videos.